On the sound E, stolp E, ball E, fork E, stark E. So now the whole standing procedure of our brick go on the sound E, when the pose, casse, pose, no, sec, pose, casse go on C, the down part, the standing part go on E, stolp E, ball E, fork E, stark E, and stonga, stongas. But the mussa go on A, muss A, louve A, hoove A, and false grunts. So first you have one muss A that we all have, but usually when you start to stand, it's open the third eyes, and the muss A become one louve A, one red louva. And this red louva, when it comes a little bit down, it becomes one hoover. And hoover you also have on your dress, you put on your hoover when it's raining and you take down the hoover. And we also have the hoover. The hoover is rolling itself down to be one kranz. And kranz means one round thing who is rolled together from one mussa, louva, hoover, kranz. And false kranz because it's around your false. And from the false we had this breadth, and we had this kant, and we had this sari, and we had the apple with the third eye, and down from the apple side we had the heart form with the yant cloth. Now when you take out sprawl, you hoover-loover, and you put it there, and spread it like that, so it doesn't even rim over, it's really like there for, otherwise you miss one drop, because when you start to drink the sprout, in the end you even take the last drop, you do it, it's really fanatic in the end, and you don't want to miss one of the drop after the luva. So there we had the part of the man, with the woman they had the balcony, and the balcony is outside of the facade. And the balcony is also outside of the body, so she has her balcony, and we have another ball. And ball is the stone. Now our prick can be divided in different, we can have different form of our prick, and we can have one lance in our trousers. Lance is the lancier who comes with the two horses, and he has also one lance. And if we have lance, means that the head is smaller than the size of the column. The head is smaller than the size of the column. That means one lance. Some of us boys, we have this lance form. When it's standing, you see that the head is not so big, and it gives one form called lance. If the head is bigger than the column, it becomes one club A, and that go on A again. So there we have one club A. Club A means club. Club, you can club people. So if it's a big head, it becomes one club A. And the club A is also divided in two. One is called sleg A. Sleg A is for two hand. Yes, sleg A is for two hands. So very unusual. You take a sleg A. Sleg A. The other one is called mosk A. And Mosca is only for one hand. That Mosca is like one hammer who is big. The stone workers usually work with one Mosca. They have Mosca and peak, and they do this with a peak and the Mosca, and they work with Mosca and peak, and we also have peak. And we also have Mosca. It's one form of the club. But if this is now like a little bit more canonier, more it becomes one slegga and slegga och spett. Slegga och spett, järnspett och slegga och moska och pik. Moska pik, moska pik och slegga och spett. You spett, you spit from your spett. Any names we have, if you really start to think in roots, how all these are, even the table, get the same name with sari, brett, sari, kant, brett, and faust. So now we had a dining table called the bord skiva, and we round the bush and we are eating, meal eating. We take one morning meal and evening meal and we are eating meal. Meal eater, the meal eater, who is eating meal, the militar. And the militar we divide in infant, that's child. And A is the A, we took the A many times here, infanterie. Infanterie is these lancier boys who had smaller head, who was choose to be fathers. So if you go really back now to the history of the sound, if you had that natural, that you had one lance, you become choose to be one father. But if you had one enormous slegga, it was not really for to make child with. It had some other meaning before.
What was it?
So the lance was the lancier, who in the original of the sound has been the man who made the child. The kan u nier, the art i, le ri. Art is art, le is the smile, e is the prick by itself, and re is again and again. Art, e, le, ri, the canonier. He is representing the art, and in the art school they start always to make one naked body and put all these muscles and all these things. For to get through, to get into the art school, you have to draw a naked man, the nature in the form of man in the art. And if you take his prick, is the E, and you smile to it, is the Le, Ri. So we have artillerist and artillery has been one man who is very attractive for the surrounding. And it must have been that this guy of Slegga guy who come with this enormous equipment anyway must have been attractive even before when they make children. If the guy could not really get his prick to stand in such a nervous situation, they could bring in one artillerist with this kind of thing who only stay there with his probably standing thing. And now this make one inspiration even for the lancier to put in his lance and make one child. So the lancier is the infant, eri. Infant is the children maker, infant eri. But now we have cavalier and cavalier, cavalerist. And cavalerist is always going around with horses. And they was bringing up the sperm in the old offering system. They needed some person who could have maybe 1,001 pearl inside in his balls. And now he has the jackpot. He's the jack. So now he could jack in the box. Boing! And in that way he could offer 1,001 to one other brain. Now we have this friendship, my friend, probably one day we have with my friend, when we are really good friends, we can even show our standing prick to each other. That's already one friendship thing, what is quite high, that if you really know each other, you and me, why can't we put our prick to stand and look, my, it's like this, oh, you have like that, this is like that, we can like make one, and it's completely harmless because we are friends. So really to reach one friend, honest, logic and true, it's nearly that you have really been showing your feeling so much so you can put your, you can throw your prick in the table, as in my village before we small boys that who could throw the prick in the table, you know, that was something we could show for each other. So to have a really good friend, you can also put your prick to stand and you throw it in the club, in the table, like the Dumar Club or the Auction Club or Hammer, and you make the decision to throw it in the table. Maybe that's one friendship thing. Of course, if you really are good friends, maybe you can get your prick to stand in front of your friend if it has no obligation. Only to look and compare each other, because our pricks are really different. We have three different arctical pricks, example. We have three different E angles. We have three different E angles, and we have three different form of prick heads. We Finnish people, we have same prick head as the Russian people, example. If a Russian guy puts his prick to stand and I put mine to stand, we can really compare that we really has the same. Now, one Swedish guy and one Scottish guy, they also have same. One Swedish guy who put his prick to stand and one Scottish guy who put his prick to stand, and now they compare really, really this thing, they find out that they have really same. That's called arctical prick. Arctical prick. Now we have the Danish prick. If an English and one Danish is putting their pricks to stand and they're again comparing, they find out that they also have the same. Yeah? And it's the E angle who show it. The E angle with the wake in the middle and his heart. It's hard, who get hard, and when you hoover, it's just there on that clap, 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 and in the end, go. But we are also Yule clap. And Yule clap we get sometimes, once a year, and Yule clap come when we are before offering to our friend, our sperm, we have to really know, yes?
I have a question. Which country, the Germans
have the same prick? Most of the German has the same as the Danish prickhead. When we be comparing in India, you can find some German people who get their prick to stand, so we can have been coming to that, that most of them. But you find also Russian pricks in Germany, and you find also Swedish there. But most are from the Dan, the Germany people, from the Dan. They are Danskarar and Svenskarar, and Dan is the grandfather for all the Sven. No, Dan is the grandfather for all the Dan Danish people, and Sven is Svenskarar, and Svenskarar has their prick, and from the Svenskarar they become the Norwegian, and from the Norwegian they go to the islands outside of Norway, and they're creating something called Scotland. So the Scotland people, they have same like the Norwegian, and the Norwegian have same like the Swedish. If you compare it, and the Danish again go to Middle Europe, all the Arctical people with the blue and green eyes. We are all Arctical people with blue and green eyes. And we have also three different kind of pricks. The prick who come from Lemminkäinen, who I have, and also the Russian people has my prick. And we have Svenskarar and Danskarar, and from Sven become Norway, and become Scotland, and from Dan come Middle Europe, and also English prickheads. Now we have 10 tropical prickheads. Yeah, we have 10 tropical prickheads on this planet, so we have also 10 tropical races. If you take one Peking person, one Chinese, and he puts his prick to stand, you can see he has no neck at all. He has not this mushroom like you and me. He has one lancet formed of thing who has really, really nearly no neck at all. One Chinese. It's really different, his E angle, the Chinese, when you really go to see his blood circulation prick, how it look different than the Indian people. The Indian people come from Narkasul people. Narkasul was living in Pushkar in Hindistan. And from there we come from these people, who we call Hindi people today. And they have really different prick than these Chinese people. When they put their prick to stand and they compare. The next race, what is neighbor to our Lemminkäinen race, is the Turkish people. And you see one Turkish guy, he has also this lancet. He don't have this mushroom like you and me. He has also this lancet form, and the neck is also different from the Turkish than the Indian or the Chinese. More I have not been looking, because no other people have been standing for me, but I know that there is more. There is in Africa, you can look their pricks, and you look their prick head, and their neck, and their E angle, and you must find, because there are 10 together on the planet tropical, there are Aztec, in the Inca, and the Maya. We also have there, these tropical people, different prick heads. So in the end, we have 13 races on the planet, and we have 13 helmets. We have 13 helmets. I met in hell, And we know that you look the Chinese sometimes, their national dress when they are dancing, they have one helmet who go like that. And they have really been taking the form from their prickhead. Now you see the Indian Hindi figures with their helmets. And when you really see one Indian prick standing, you can see there is this form of the same helmet as they have in their national dress. Now you go to the Turkish people again, and look the Sultan and his all kind of statues of his helmets, you find out that they also been copying the prick head there. And if you see their Germany helmet, you can also see that we have something together, the Germany helmet, you know, when we walk around with our helmet. I met in hell. So we have 13 races, and we have 13 prickheads on the planet, and these prickheads, we can look. If we get really blood circulation, and with one really good friend, we can really sit, and we can see that you can't, example, see your heart by yourself, but if you have a mirror, you can see it. If you really want to look your own prick, otherwise you must go there. But if you really stand it, let it stand, and you put one mirror, in this mirror you can exact see the E angle, the E winkel with the veck, the heart, the hjärtklappar, and you see this who come up to the third eye, and the rest is the apple what is so famous from the Bible. The woman was drinking 30-day man's sperm before she get in the sperm, so she know the technique. Clinton is really right, he like oral sex. So the woman can handle one man's ling, because in the nature she was drinking 30 days of the man's sperm before the man put in the sperm and it become one child. Today they are not so good, they are sometimes biting, but what to do if they are biting? you know. But I do something every morning. I can put my legs, you know, like this, and I put them in relax, and I get my prick into my mouth.
You get into your mouth?
Yeah. It's called sauna solmu in one language, sauna, sauna solmu. And before, already when I was 7 years, my sister said that I every morning had to do sauna solmu, and my sister is sitting there and looking at me that I don't make any fake orgasm now, that I really is doing this thing. So I put my prick in my head, in my mouth, and I can go around with my tongue, my own neck, and in the end I get the ejaculation, and I get in from myself, my own ring. For myself in one sauna solmu position where the small children is so flexible, so it's very easy. But I know also older people today who've been exercising yoga and things like that, who later on even in their life has been succeeding. They have been sucking the seed from themselves in the succeeding way. So it's not impossible, but I don't think you should start now to reach that thing. But when we know it in the future, maybe the children can in the future again make their sauna solmu and really get in their decoration in their mouth and suck their seed and succeeding to drink from themselves. We don't have so much time. We have more time?
Yes, think a bit.
We have a little bit more time. I don't want to make it larger. I can make this larger, I can speak for hours. I've been speaking every hour, every day here, different stories. And for the woman, of course, it's very nice. We had the woman one time, but they are a little bit shy too. Or maybe they are not shy. No. They are not. With the woman, only woman together, I want to have them in that way that they could like think about each other and their whole and what they have inside in clitoris, blyg, lept, and they have all these nice names. I don't really know them, my mother and sister was telling me, but when I was small boy I was not interested in their whole so much. But when they were telling about my own machinery, I know everything about sek, pose, kasse, kolb, skaft, sarg, på skaft. Det är ju sig blackout för mig också. Fals, brett, sarg, äppel, apel, öga, and hjärtklappar. And now you huva-luva, so you get this friction who make that you get your ejaculation and you get your orgasm. Thank you for me. Question you can throw, we have some time.
Any place if we have anatomical map on different places? We have it in some place.
I don't have it, I have it here. I don't okay, to so put it up and take down the skin and there you have it. That we all have. That we all have. It's only these names what I tried to put now 2-3 times so we see that there is existing these names. And it's only to go up like that. And
they have different places, no?
Are you unsure about the neck now, the breath? The breath is that skin who most is coming, like it starts to vibration on you. You know, when you hoover-loover, it's just this breath who makes the small irritation that you get the ejaculation. The neck and the breath is the same. This is also my neck, uh-huh. And you have also your neck. And there is this. Yeah, up on the top, before the head really, the end of the skaft, come this fals, and fals come this breath, the neck. And when it starts to be round up, it has one current. And it always goes a little bit over when you look yourself. It's good, it's not round like one ball, it's come one thing round who get more or less this fals. With one fouls it start to form in that upper form. And there you can see your third eye by yourself and down from the other side you come to the heart who has two hjärtklappar and in the middle of that you have the E-winkel, the E-angle with the veg. And this veg is for us, we don't really know what this veg means because it has no function actually. But there one thing I take before I finish, that we have two toe. Yeah. And now we go to the Van language. Van language, what is not root. This is called I, Su, Varv, As. As is the people who live in Udenma, As, like Kuningas and Kuningatar, As. So I is the prick, Su is my mouth. I, Su, Varv, one varv, two varv, three varv, and as. It's end with as. This is my isu varv as. And this is my p, what means my circle, q varv as. So this is p, q varv as, and isu varv as. Means the small toe and the big toe. We all have small toe and big toe. And now when you lie by yourselves, and usually you're prick standing, so you hoover-loover and you drink it. And you do it every morning and your friend is doing it also and your friend is doing it. So it's nothing, it's really natural that his prick is standing, so hoover-loover and he's drinking. But now if I get in my brain to give this guy who next to me here one of my pearls, I can hoover-loover, and if I give him my little toe, he understands. The small toe means P, Q, Varv, As, and that means that he's listening to my under As. So just when my ejaculation comes, he's only taking it. That's all. Nothing more. So he find out that just when it comes from you, he only take it. And there it has gone, the pearl to that person. And that you can do because if you now give him the big toe, I, Su, Varv, As, that means that he's coming in front of you and taking your prick head in his mouth and he's sucking it out for you. And that's like more intimate thing, to have one person who is handling the link there and putting this tongue around the neck and the whole vibration coming in there, you spit the whole thing in his mouth. That's a different ceremony. If you put the small toy, you can do it by yourself and he's taking it in the right situation.
So the quality of the semen is equal, you can drink from anyone, it's not just on yourself, recycling.
I think we can give, you can offer him, you can always give. The giving is the thing.
Uh-huh.
It's the cell-ling, the cell-ling, the cell, the sperm cell come out from the ling. You cell-ling. You sell, yes. So when you sell things, if you have no money and you sell things, sell things means give things.
And ba be
give. It's nice to give, it's more nice to give. It's very nice to and it's taken, and now you know that now you've been giving one part of you to this person, and he never forgets that he's been drinking from you in his life. He should. One person will really stand for you. And the Huvaluva say, take. It's for you in your brain. He stood for you in this time. And I Huvaluva for me, and I took it. It's a pleasure is to give. This to take, of course. Now, if I give, or you get, or I have a present to give to you. Now, in your life, you are my friend, and you go around, and maybe you was on the attic somewhere, and one freak was standing for you there, and you took there. Maybe you was on the boat one time under this chapel, and there happened one freak to stand for you, and you took also from there. And you went somewhere else, and it happened for you. We take it now. In the end, you can come to me with 101 stories. And you give me, in the same time, 101 stories.
Thank you.
That's called it. This is not theory, don't you? This is theory, but you know the theory. What is the story about 1,001 stories? That's 1,001 pearls, 1,001 evil teeth for your friends, in a way. And he comes with 101 stories, what has been happening in the way, and he didn't tell you. Because I stood for you, you don't have to, you maybe have a collection in your life, and 5 years later on we see each other and you start telling to me all these nice stories, what has been happening to you. And because we are friends, we can stand for each other, you say now I can. No, some person will say, I have 110 inside in me, and he gets very, I feel that, oh, you have 110, that would be nice to get one person from you who are inside 10. So you will be very attractive for me if you have 110. Such a person has never been coming up to me. It's really strange that these kind of people never come. I have heard that people have been reading sperm, all kinds of sperm stories, but to me has nobody coming and saying, I have 20 pearls, here you have one. Because I'm not attracted of this kind of relation people, maybe who has relation with this kind of thing. I don't know. So this is only theory. But maybe it can happen for some people in the future that somebody's got to tell you. 101 to your brain. And what happened with your brain? Because it goes in your stomach, the pump is pumping, they go in your blood, the pump is pumping, the blood is circulating, and all genes and cells is living on blood, on blood, over the brain cell. So in a way it goes in your stomach, the sperm, now the power from the stomach goes into your blood, the pump pumping, blood circulating, and whole body is living on blood. All cells and all genes in you live on blood, also the brain cells.
it becomes the cerebral's the
whole body. And now if you think that you are small boy, we are like girls, but the one day the sperm come in our bowl, and now through the from the rucksack it goes through the rug rod of your brain, and now you start to speak like one small boy that now you call masculine. So the woman has also, they have the sav, the sap, and their sap must also go through their rig rod up to their brain. That's called sakra, sakra, sakra. You know they talk about the sakra. So when I come to India, first time all these boys said, oh, when we are wanting, we are just before this ejaculation comes, we are pressing here so it should come not. And that they call building up my chakra from there. But when they get to know that they can let the orgasm come and they anyway take it in and let it go round, they find it more pleasant than to want for yourself and have an enormous panic of pressing somewhere so the sperm should not come out, so it should go up through the chakra, your rib rod, up to your breath. So when we get boys, we get sperm, and the sperm go through the rib rod up to the brain, and we start to speak like one man, and we get more and more of this kind of voice, who we can recognize that now we see all the men here. If you take away the balls, or you, like the shark story, you know, a shark is biting your decoration, and you are a female straight, in next second, you are a woman. If you take away your sperm, it comes like that. If the shark bites your thing, when you come up from the water, you are already a woman in your voice.
What about?
That's the difference between woman and man. It's not so much. It's only her balcony and our bowel. And now what we have in our bowel, you have a scale called bowel balance. You have a balance scale. And the lance is the prick by yourself. You can put it to stand. And you can put one triangle here with two cups. And you can really, with this triangle on your prick head shaft, you can make the bowel how many milligrams your bowels are, your balls. And how many milliliters there are inside, and how many milliliters your duplex is. So milliliter, milligram, and millimeter, milligram, milliliter. So sperm is also made of milliliter. They've been finding out that the Finnish people has double more cells than the Danish per milliliter. We could read, and Finnish people got very proud one day because they said in the newspaper that 12,000 men had been wanting for one guy, and every shot he had been putting on my glass and looking with a telescope or something like that, and coming to the result that the Finnish people had double more sperm cell than the Danes. Because Danes have been under us in the town, but the Finnish people have been living in the forest for so when we are in the forest, have good air, we also get nice yellow stuff in our balls. So when you walk around and you under us, from there your sperm comes. So sperm comes actually from outside into you via your under us, and it goes into your body and it becomes the yellow star in your sperm. So when you have good air around, you can go around in Lapland, and when you want in the evening, oh, it's completely now I stop. We have to go down to visit to Mr. Vilesh. Here it was only been men, and I think if a woman should have been here, we could have been telling the same story. But anyway, quite nice to see it only be men. Maybe we are all free to say these things. Then we don't have to. Yeah, then we are only men.
So this is a recording of Ior Bock on the 8th of August 1998 in the Camelot House.
You can relax?
Yeah.
You can relax like that? I want to.
Jeez.
In our meeting today, I have been looking forward, and now we are here. The ladies from Birech House, the big house. And for us to start a small discussion on what I want to create, I think we want to make one speech. I think the same speech has been going through here before this time, I've been here this time. But anyway, it must have this ground for us to open, for to look and think together what I do. I think we do today. The difference between man and woman is not so big. According to our sound, men and women, we have all the same part, except two places. The balcony. We men has no balcony. And the bulb, the female has no bulb. For that, I want to take our man's side for you to think that everything we men have also exists in the female, except that the female don't have sperm, so we don't born from the female's sap. Mahava. In other words, it must have in the nature the same value, except this small, how we born. And the sound system is very masculine for us, especially the E. We men put 100% that we can see that we have an E. We can touch it and we know we have an E and it. We can read it, as we say. The point of the E is, of course, that we come out from the E, the North Star. Nord, Shar, Nan, North Star. But before I go to that, we come out in form of cell. I want to go to this part our brick is built from many, many fine words. And to go to the mysterium in this meal eating meal, that we eat meal, morning meal, evening meal, daily meal, and I'm eating meal, and one meal eater. So we all have been meal eaters, according to the sound. And for that we can look one Dinner table.
Dinner.
One dinner table consists of small sound. And I can take it if we take this table as an example. This part of the table we call false. And the sound false comes from fall. It fall down. It fall. It falls. It's false. It fall down. It's down, falling down from the table, from the dinner table, the false. The next part of the dinner table is the bread. And this part we call bread. The bread can be more bread or less bread. In this table is quite bread compared to this table, who is less bread. From the breath, we come to this part, and this part called Kant, the dinner table, Kant. If you go on ship, the dinner table is a little bit different, because it was storm, and all the glass can come down from the table. This was a normal dinner table with Faust, Brett, and Kant. But on the boat, we have another cowing in the mess of the boat. It's also one dinner table, and there is somebody with storm. And that means that in the table, we make one more part who do that the glass doesn't fall out. What language you say? What language you have in your brain?
German.
You see later on in English. Okay. Then we break it always to repeat if we have time. We've been looking just to one dinner table. Nær means closed. I can come more near you. Or you can come more near me. One thing is near table.
Near is close.
Alright.
Near.
Near. Near. Near.
Near. Near.
Table. So this was one dinner table. Within one mess, in one boat, you have a different kind of dinner table. So the glasses doesn't fall out. It made one more part who made that it doesn't fall out. And this we call sarg. Sarg. S-A-R-G. S-A-R-G. Sarg. And for the female it exists sarg, silk. So, false. Brett, Kant, Sarg. Over the Sarg, we have one Shiva. This is one glass Shiva. And the table here, the dinner table, has one glass Shiva. This dinner table has one wood Shiva. Usually the Shiva is round. With the Shiva can also be oval. And the oval Shiva, I feel it come more on the female side, the oval Shiva. When the man usually is formed as one round Shiva. There are many parts of our prick, we men.